When Boeing and Carnival Cruises got bailed out by the Federal Reserve, they didn't call it looting. When the government gave the airlines $50 billion they did not deserve, they didn't call it looting. When the senators took advantage of privileged information to dump their shares, and when 80% of the tax relief and the stimulus went to millionaires, they didn't call it looting, even though it served to ruin countless lives. But a different race and a different class get shot and burned with tear gas while they're in their cities fighting to survive. When we gave the banks a $1 trillion bailout because they were too big to fail, they didn't call it looting. And when none of those executives on Wall Street spent a single night in jail, they didn't call it looting. And when Bush killed 1,800 in New Orleans with his ineptitude, the networks blamed the hungry who were scavenging for bits of food. They only call it looting if you're not of use to where the power lies. But they can't expect you to keep the peace while you're being murdered by police and you're in your city